Hello, welcome back to my cocktail blog. The next cocktail is called Between the Sheets.
We take a cocktail shaker and we fill our cocktail shaker with ice. And then we need 30 milliliters of cognac. And 30 milliliters of Cointreau orange liqueur. And 30 milliliters of Superior. And 7.5 milliliters of freshly squeezed lemon juice. Okay. And then we shake it. And then I take a chilled glass and strain the Between the Sheets cocktail inside. And in the end, I flame an orange peel. And put the orange peel inside Between the Sheets. And if you like it, please subscribe my channel. Goodbye.